near the summit and on Highway 97C, the Okanagan Connector. Quite wintry driving conditions through there.
This news blooper like coming up.
On the connector between Merritt and Kelowna, so very slippery through that stretch. Also slippery along Highway 3 through the Kootenay Pass area, and slushy and slippery right here at Allison Pass as well for traffic getting through along Highway 3 there. We'll take a look at Highway 1 through the Roger Pass area. Some slushy sections still along that stretch, a little bit more bare and then in better shape if you go further west, closer to the Boston Bar area and around.